Hey guys, this is Hafiz. Today I'm gonna show you something then how to replace the belt. What happened is I see a check engine light and my engine got really hot. So I just opened my hood and I noticed that my belt is broken, and because of that my fan clutch is my fan is not turning on. And as you can see, the big damage on the belt came off, but it's not broken. I'm gonna see what's wrong with it. If I have to replace it, I'm gonna replace the belt. As you can see, the belt is off and it's not broken, but I don't know why it's off. So I would recommend that take a picture or make a video of how the belt is gonna be. Also on the other side, so you follow the sequence.
ਗੈਰੀ ਨੂੰ ਜ਼ੋਰ ਲਾਵਾਂਗਾ ਫਿਰ ਕਰ
Make sure that it's properly on the pulleys.
Alright.
So, looks like everything is alright. I'm gonna start the truck and see if it's running okay. It's really simple. All you need is just this tool. Most of the time you don't need the extension, just this wrench, and the same thing, like if you have to change the fan belt right here, you have to put the wrench in this hole right here, as you can see, and this pull it down and you're gonna have some tension over here, and you can put the belt on the same way. Against the pulley somewhere, and it's damaging the belt again.